also remember that if you've got a shoe, you need to actually get the bottom of the shoe.